You know, these days you find a lot of people laughing at prophecies that are delivered through some men of God, you know, all over the world. I've recently seen a lot of posts about asking questions, what happened to these great prophecies that were given in January. The Bible says in Numbers chapter number 23, God is no man that he'll lie. He's not a son of man that he'll change his mind. I want to tell you, whatever God told you can never be changed by the current situation. This current situation is not the final. Even if today was the 31st of December, but God is not a son of man that he'll lie or change his mind. Whatever that God told you, whether in January or in December last year, I want to tell you, don't allow the surroundings doubt. Bazalwane, let us not conform to the standards of this world. This year, we've declared, we trust the Lord, it's a year of expansion in our church. We believe what it's still a year of expansion, and it is a year of expansion. There is nothing that will change. So it is very, very sad and disappointing. Ubona ibandla likaNkulunkulu laughing at the prophecies. La uNkulunkulu akhiphile. Lo uNkulunkulu asekushilo uzokwenzeka. Whether u September noma ngabe October, if God has declared ukuthi kuzokwenzeka, kuzokwenzeka. In conclusion, uNkulunkulu wathembisa uAbraham ukuthi uIsrael uyakuphuma ayizweni alithembisene. Abraham wazwalala, kubonakala sengathi iprofesi ayenzeki. Bazalwa abanye abaprofethi bakhula kwenzeka yonke into. But lokho uNkulunkulu akuthembisa, indeed Israel was freed, wagcina esizweni uNkulunkulu abathembise lona. UNkulunkulu mayishilo ukuthi lo nyaka uzophumelela. Uzophumelela befa ngapha nangapha, kodwa uzophumelela. Musa ukuvumela abantu bakushintshise into osuyizwile. Musa ukuhleka iziprofethi osuyizwile. Into eshiwo phezu kwempilo yakho izokwenzeka. It's time, bazalwane, la khona ukukhula kwethu ufanele kubonakale khona. Ukukholwa okungenayo imisebenzi kufile. Ngamanye amazwi, ukuze ibonakale lento ethi iyasebenza, sizodlula through storms afana nalawo. But into kaNkulunkulu will stand. People will laugh and say, God didn't declare kuqala unyaka ukuthi you are debt free, you are this, you are this. Pho kwenzakalani? Naku ubuye ema-bank uyofuna imali. I want to tell you, whatever that has been declared by uNkulunkulu ngempilo yakho will not be changed by anyone in government, by anyone in Facebook, by anyone kuma surroundings akho. Stop focusing kubantu abahlekayo. Those abahlekayo, they must just wait. Kodwa kunye ngikwaziyo, iBhayibheli lami lithi ulungise itafula phambi kwesitha sami bese ngiyadla. It's a matter of time before abantu babone iprofesi noma into uNkulunkulu ayiphile ayibonile ngempilo yakho yenzeka. God bless you and good night.